Hell will be burning this place. Hell will be burning. Revelation 9, the star will fall, and when that star falls, it's like a bomb to open up hell. All the magma is gonna be shaken up of the earth that's under the earth, which is hell. The ground that is standing on is hell. Sleeping hell is earth. The earth is mud. Mud is lava. Do you understand what is hell? When you melt the sun, it's going to be hell. The roads will be soft. Likewise, the streets, the street sides, all the light poles, all those things will be shut down. The road will be hell. You cannot drive a car. The tire is gonna bust in the road. It's gonna be hot. It's gonna be nice and hot, and heat wave tornadoes also. All the skies is going to look orange. The skies is going to look like fire. Everything in the sky, every cloud is going to look like fire. That's how hell look. Real hell. It's coming. This is no joke. This is not a game. This is not a gig. This is not something to laugh about. You can sit down there and don't believe. Believers will be left in hell. Non-believers will be left in hell. The believers will be raptured onto the new earth and the new heavens. They will not be in hell. There will be aliens. Aliens that eat magma. They are the ones who torment you in hell. Those are the locusts of the heavens. They look alien type. Those are the ones who are going to hell, punish you with the fire bird. Ra fire is the name of the bird, not Amun Ra. Amun Ra is Anunnaki, and they blaspheme in the bird, calling him Amun. His name is not Amun Ra. His name is Ra Fire, Jehovah Ra Fire. Not Yahuwah and Yahuwah neither. Don't let the fake